point of difference, Maeve, with Selector Magazine?
I think it's delicious and it's real and it's full of stories that I want to read. And it's not the same people all the time. You get a different take on food and wine. It looks great and you want to cook from it and you want to drink wine.